what they were doing was illegal.
Good afternoon. This is State Representative Darisha Parker, and welcome to the 198th District. We are at beloved St. John, and today we had our hearing with Chairman Bizarro and my colleague, Rep. Brown. We talked about illegal ATVs and dirt bikes. We had law enforcement, we had Deputy Dales, we had other individuals from law enforcement, we had someone on behalf of Mike Carroll from the city, and we had community leaders and talking about what collectively can be done together to fix this citywide nuisance. I think a lot of times people aren't aware that is illegal, everyone. And the sad part about it is the fact that individuals, because they're traveling at high speed, have no way of even capturing or even notifying the authorities that there is an illegal vehicle traveling excessively on North Broad or South Broad, there, here, there, whatever, because it's happening at a pace. We are well aware that the police department from the city, as well as our state police, their personnel is stretched. We have to restore safety. We have to restore some type of accountability for individuals who will not be traveling on the streets of Philadelphia on any type of illegal vehicle.